go.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just...
Alright. Let us proceed.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than before.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Oh, this game, man. Supplies, like, you need supplies. You need supplies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
Alright, can we get in here?
Awesome.
No, we can't. That's shut as well. Okay.
Yeah, not around here either.
So we have to go through the main gate. I guess. Nope. Okay. So that came up and it's gone off now, so we'll need to find out that way.
You get up here, I'll get a look.
Thank you for that. Okay. Okay, so that picks it up. Joe is strong, man.
And you know.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no way, he'd never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
I just wish you could just walk like this easy throughout the whole game, you know? Nothing there, and nothing here as well. I can sense something's about to happen. I can sense it.
I'm breaking that. Come on, there's another way around here. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I told you there was something here. I told you there was something here, man. On this, where is it? That's a clicker. Can you move out of the way, please? Alright. So, that's a clicker, isn't it?
What is that?
Shit.
Oh, great. All right, let's go and face those clickers. I thought there was something here. Wait, hold on. So what do you do this for? Okay, crafting speed, healing speed, listening distance. Should we take two? Shit, we only took one. Fuck. Alright. Listening distance, that will help us at least to listen a bit more. Crafting speed. I don't really need crafting speed, like, for now, like, I don't really need it. So that is... need to be careful, let's step on glass.
Through here.
Oh my goodness. Can we invade all these clickers just like easy? So where are we supposed to go? Let's be sure. So we have a bin there. Definitely not there. Let's go back into these buildings. Okay, there's a gate, there's a door there. Alright, let's see if that one is gonna let us go through. Jump on the other side.
Here, boost me up.
Well, boost you up. Nice.
Is that such a good idea?
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Alright, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it. Nothing else.
What's your thing?
Easy, easy.
That's a wasted weapon, isn't it? It's no problem. We're good. Okay.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. You know where to take him.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Hey, look!
Gnomes! Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with them.
Oh, thank God for the supplies.
I always thought they were super cute.
I really appreciate it.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
Anything else? Nope, that's all. Done with this area. Thank you for the supply.
Did you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach.
All right, nothing to be worried about at the moment.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Just to be sure. Just to be sure. Oh, look. Look at that line. I see that wire already. So there's nothing here. We're just looting what we can loot. Okay, so this is done.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around listening to it.
So that is. Let's just go. Maybe we might be able to go around. You see? There's another line here. I don't know if you can go. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What the hell was that?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Run a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
No, I'm not using. I mean, there might be something in there, but I think I'm good. Because I don't want to waste my time opening that door and. You know what? Bear with me, let me just quickly run in and see if there's a back door. So I think there is a back door. Let's go and open it. I also hope it's not gonna be a bad. This can't be that door. Let's use one of our knives, our shiv. Alright, here goes nothing. That'd be good. Whatever that is in there. Oh, look at that, man. Okay. That's all. So you're gonna have 3 max, right? Okay. Crafting speed, healing speed, weapon. Weapon sway. Maximum health. Alright, maximum health. I hope we did not miss anything back there, man. Oh yeah, bow and arrow.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
So where's the bow? Where's my rifle? Where's my rifle? Oh, am I just gonna give up my rifle like that?
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Okay, we have to go down. We have to go back. Where the hell is my rifle? So you just got rid of my rifle just like that? Really? Okay, I can swap. Okay, did you come? I need to pick this up. Okay, no one else.
I can actually use this.
Shit. Seems that we don't want it to move around. And if we drop all of a sudden, it's definitely going to hear. So let's go down slowly. Supposed to go up. Are you sure that's possible? That we can just climb up without making a sound? Okay, cool. cool. Reserve ammo, reserve confrontation. Oh shit. I need to go back down. So, my fucking health. That's a trap. And we go under.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Oh, that wire again.
All right, stand back.
All right.
I bet you when we shoot this shit, they're gonna come.
Oh shit. These things are kinda awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Stay close.
Thank you very much for the supply. All right, so there's nothing going on here. So let's proceed. Shit. Shit.
What just happened?
You don't want to build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Hurry up. Got clickers are coming. I guarantee you this shit.
Joel.
Shit, here they come.
Oh my god.
Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
Ah, shit. I need to focus on one after the other. Fuck off! Hurry up and cut the fucking rope, my friend. Oh shit, clickers are coming. My goodness. How long is it gonna Ellie? Like, you're fucking up, man. You're fucking up, seriously. Ugh, I need to fucking shoot this fucking rope.
Hey, time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Here's some ammo.
Thanks. Damn it.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
Cutting.
Hurry, they're just hurry. Hey, over here.
Over here.
Hurry up and reload, god damn it, man. Oh my goodness.
Get the fuck off of me!
She's gonna die. Oh my goodness. Early man, how oh my god. Joe, can you fucking... Oh shit.
Get off your ass and on your
run, 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 run. Where are we going? Where are we going? Which way? Alright, hurry up, man. Hold on. I'm not meant to follow you, but bro, I need weapons. Hold on. Come on, hurry up.
Move, Ellie, move!
It's open, come!
Oh my god. Can't believe we survived that.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a drug.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
This guy, man.
You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm! Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start taking these off!
I owe Joel some favors, I'm gonna joke.
Oh my god, this guy is a joker, man, for real.
I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead, take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
You listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right,
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alright, let's get all the gear we need.
You know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, hold what?
On. Let it go.
Let me... Okay, this is full. You know, I could have actually switched. What is that it? Is that it? Come on, man. Well, I'm guessing that's it.
Everything you need.
We're good.
Well, that's all we got. Oh, not good enough. We need bullets.
Got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Yes, sir. But hold on, I need to.
Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
That's it.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. But we're gonna need a gun.
Thank you very much.
Inside.
I need to take care of that. Relax. No.
You didn't answer my question about Tess.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
sounds to
God damn it.
Yeah, something like that.
God damn it. So I can't vote.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Hold on. Well, are we exposed? Oh my goodness. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh shit, come on. So I have to save. Run, 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 run. I'm out of bullets.
Stay right on my ass.
Get out of the way. Oh, fucking hell. I need to change my loading time. Okay, keep him busy. Okay, stay still. Fuck. Oh.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again.
So what did we get?
Collect the central ship and now you're paying
money. Fuck.
You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, now he's talking to himself.
Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way.
I don't trust. See, we need to be quiet, man. Making all this noise. Fool. Where's my health? I need to make one. Be sure that I'm loaded. So we've scooped all we can, all we can salvage, man. Just hold on, guys. Need to be sure we get what we can, loot what we can loot before we proceed. We don't want to get fucked. All right, let's go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. But normal people would scare me. All people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. We're down here.
Oh, God.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door? Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here.
Yeah,
let's
man.
Get on with it.
Got pump action, bro. Well, his looks more badass.
Alright, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
Hey, Bishop, I've got my
toy from the toy box.
Oh, nice, 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 nice. Alright, before you can show me what you want to show me, go to scoop the area. I hope I'm not going to look for trouble now that I'm going upstairs. And this place looks... I'll be surprised if there's nothing up here. And it looks like it. It looks like it. Bomb notes. Feel free to read, please. But we have to carry on. Probably come back and read this. Read this as well. Anything else? Nope. I just need to bear with me, man. You just need all the supplies you can get. Alright, so we've been in here. It's not our floor. Okay, nice. And that's it. Alright, what is it you want to show me?
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Fixing my work.
So what is full? I got something full. Okay, so we've got... We can't build. Alright, no problems. Just be sure we have everything that we need. Oh yeah, so we have this. I need to add some points to my reload, man.
Time to go to work.
Right, pistol. Reload time. Ah, this stuff is expensive, man. Not really bothered about reload speed. How much do you need? 20. So tools I need one and parts. Oh shit. Really? One of one. So I need... But I've got 60. So you got level 0/1.
I'm doing nicely.
Let's go. Have we checked everywhere? Alright, let's check. There's something here. At all the loot, man. Alright, let's see if there's anything we can do.
Here we go.
Alright, so we can fill this. So which one do we go for? Now when I upgrade weapons, I like to upgrade one at a time, but shotgun. Okay. Clip. Reload speed. All right.
This will help us out.
So we only got 10. Shit. All right. I think that's it. So let's proceed.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Time to sack up.
Bill, you're too fat, man. Come on.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, my days. Here we go. These fuckers again, two of them to be. No, this one is a normal. Oh, they're clickers as well.
Shit.
Oh my god. Ellie, can you just please back the fuck up? Look at this. All right, so where are we supposed to go? Maybe we can sneak around, cause I don't want to be. I don't want to waste my. Oh, there's something there. That's a break, isn't it? Oh my God. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Alright, we need to be sure where this. Where this. So that one's obviously gonna come back here. Stay. Why the fuck am I doing this to myself? I need to set this shit up to my double. Fucking hell. Let's just kill these fuckers. Cause I'm getting tired of this shit. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up. Fucking clickers, man. Oh my god.
Oh
sure to search the body. Don't leave anything behind.
This is a fucking joke. So that this bitch has changed direction now. Are you coming up these stairs? Coming up these stairs. Fucking clickers, man. Okay, where's the other one? Okay, so it's just you left. Fucking, I need to fucking stab this cunt. Where's the other one? One more. Sacrifice a bullet. Bitch. that? Oh my god. Oh shit. Run, 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 run. Fuck off. Are you mad? What? No, two. Shit. What? So this is stealth kill. Need to stealth kill these bitches. Fuck. Shit. Okay. So God. Where are you coming? Where are you going? Fuck! I've wasted all my ammunition. Oh my god, what can we build here? We got nothing to build. Oh shit. No bullets. Nothing here, no bullets. Okay, so we've got bullet here. Everything clear? All right, I think I'll proceed.
Shit, locked.
It's locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Move quietly.
Easy.
Oh, we got these ones. Hold on. Let me quickly check if there's anything back here. Hold up. So nothing. Ellie, can you guys just stay back, stay away from me? Alright. So how many? So we have 3.
Were you?
There are 2. Where's the second one? Oh my god, look at. What did I not click as anyway? It's It's gonna come down. Give me my barrel, man. Fuck off. Running out of bullets. I'm running out of bullets. I don't know. It's better to kill. Kill these clickers, man. Oh my god. There's a clicker there. Okay, so we have two. Oh, we have one clicker. I mean, I want to explore what is back there. Oh. You know what? Let's go and check what's back here first. Because here seems to be clear. I know up there is where the way, like... Okay, now. All right, so do we go back here? Do we go back here and start to sweep? Oh my god. Where did I appear from? Fucking. All right. Those are up there. We need to explore those houses. Where was I behind it? Okay, you know what? So, watch. Okay, so two more. Thank you. Can you guys just stay in one place, man? Fucking hell. Okay, so let's just... You know what? Let's just... Just sweep this house. Where's the last one? Down there. Okay, so we're done here. Move to the next one. I don't think I've done too bad so far. He's down, right? Oh my God. Run. That bitch just busted us there, man. Alright. Okay. I don't think we're missing anything back here. Is there any more clickers? Hopefully not. Thank you for the loot. I'm gonna try using the arrow. That's what I'm gonna try next. To use the arrow and see if we're gonna get instant kill.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oof, more clickers inside the house. Fuck me, man.
Stay down.
Four of them. Okay, wait. There are two here. I only have one bomb. One bomb left. Is there any other way? That's one way. Check if there's another one back, another way back here. There's no other way back here. We can distract them though. Do we have any other stuff we can pick up? Nothing we can pick up. We have no choice, we have to distract them. Alright, let's go. Wait, how many of them? Got 2, 3, and 4, right? Bitch! Get ready. Wait, hold on. Let me go and see if I can get... So we can't go back. Fuck. Alright. Is this window open? So this window is shut. Alright, let's see if we can just creep past. So I've done 2, got 1. I don't have resources, man. I can't waste my resources. I can't waste any resource. Something back here. We've got a bomb. No, that's not a bomb. Alright.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Woo! That was just the biggest, I think the best stealth I've done. Fool, what is fool? A bandage is fool. Alright. Nothing back here. What about the pool? We got nothing. Alright. You need supplies, man. You must always look around for supplies. Fool. Can't take more. Fuck. Alright, the next upgrade we need is to upgrade. Need to upgrade for what's it called? For more space. For more ammo space.
Yeah.
I just wanna say I'm sorry about Cass. I won't bring it up.
Ellie. You don't need to worry about me. You should go check on Bill.
Oh, look at that ammo, man. 4 bullets. Shit.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Try not to make a sound. Alright, we'll try not to make a sound. I don't know if I'll be able to kill one of these things with a bow and arrow, man. Nah. For a human, yeah, but that's for these fucking clickers, man. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try. Don't you dare turn around. Don't you dare turn around. I've wasted my shave. Fuck.
Keep doing it like that.
My shave. Shave. Or shave. Shave, shave, shave. I've wasted one of them. Oh, I still got 3. I need to fuck up this guy. Oh shit. Right. This guy, I need to fuck him up. And that's it. Hopefully that's it. All right, so we need to go through. Oh shit! Why did I bring up my gun? Exit, screw this shit up. Bitch. Okay. Fucking.
I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
Fucking photo mode, man. That was a close call, but scrappy, but I didn't see them. I thought they were done. No supplies.
Killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Where we're moving to. Fucking kill that bitch.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where?
Fuck.
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, ass. Come on. They're broken through. That's him. We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Oh my goodness. Fuck. Alright, so where are we supposed to go now? Oh shit. Right. We have to walk, make our way through. To get my bomb out.
Hey, over here.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
God damn it, man. I knew there was something up these stairs. Clickers, man. Fuck you. Three of them. Are you coming out here? Are you fucking... Okay. I'll just strangle this one quick. Okay. Right. All right. Face, man, fuck. Right, let's just be sure I have everything. This son of a bitch has alerted them in it. You're on your own, mate. Come on. Oh, they don't even move, man. He does have to kill them on the spot. So the funny thing is that they realize that they're not complete. He's looking for the other one. It's coming.
Let me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
Oh, I remember this. 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 I remember this.
What?
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
Where's my... Oh, I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
Is he dead? Okay, nice.
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time.
Two takes. Two takes.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers.
Well done. I gotta heal up. Thank you very much. So that's it, yeah. So nothing. Okay, hold on. See? Oh, shit. 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 Oh, fuck. All right. No problems.
Let's go, people.
All right.
No probs. That's one. There's one lesson. Just check around first.
Joel, behind you!
Hold on. Finally had a reason to finally take take my fucking health, man.
Pull me up.
I mean, thank God that was not even one of those fucking clickers, man. Anything? Nothing. Oh shit. Shit, come on. Gotta keep moving.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
I thought I killed you. Alright, since we lost a bit of health, so let's just check if there's anything behind.
Out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up
nothing to do with...
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
Oh, so Frank took his life.
Reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out.
Fucking
Get
Frank.
Out.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Alright, hold on. I need to check out if we've got anything we can nick. Any supplies? Thank you.
Good idea. Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing. I'll give you a holler.
Thank you. Woo! Thank you for that. Thank you for that. I'm telling you, man. So far you're getting supplies. Before you're getting supplies, that's fine. I'm totally fine.
Ready?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Definitely, you're not gonna get first try.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go.
Okay,
stay focused.
Let's just push this car. Oh my god, look at them on the left.
Shit.
Oh, we got a clicker. Wait, hold on. I don't know what's up, man. It's been a long time since I played a first shooter game, man. FIFA has been draining me, you know? Another one. Come on, hurry up. There's gonna be one more round. Oh my goodness.
Oh,
Hurry up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Run. Run.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here, too. Get the fucking... Go! Go! For it!
Ellie, you took your time. Fuck.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, alright?
That girl nearly got
He's not gonna come with us.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh, well. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.